Yeah.
And here's a bit of it.
That's the bell, isn't it?
Yes. But you have to think, you don't know what it is.
Oh, sorry.
You have to say what?
What's
it
called?
A trombone.
And what's the red bit that you've got in your hand? What's that called?
That's a bell.
Good. That's where the sound comes out, is it?
Yes.
Good.
And it taps together to here. Mm-hmm. Do you know where the other bit is?
Is it in your bag?
You'll find out. And guess what this is called?
What's that called?
The mouth bit.
That's right.
And you have to think you don't know.
I'm sorry.
What it is.
Is that called the mouthpiece?
Yeah.
Good. And where do you put that?
That goes right there.
Mm-hmm.
That's the hole for it.
Give it a
wiggle. Do you
like
that? Mm-hmm. I got it, right?
Is it, you need a bit of help?
Hold on, it's too heavy. No, it doesn't
need
a bit of help.
Okay. There, it looks like it's on now, is it?
What?
Does it look like it's on?
Yes. See?
Yeah.
Then you know where you put it. Wait. Well, there you are. And do you know where you put this?
I'm not sure, show me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good place for it.
Item tight.
Okay, now how do you hold it?
Okay, I'll show you. Now. Okay. How do you hold it?
So does something need to go on your shoulder?
What?
Which bit goes on your shoulder?
You have to say, where does it go?
Oh, sorry. So where does it go?
Okay.
Oh. Can you play it?
Yep. Let me show you how I play it.
Yes, please.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go like this.
Mm-hmm.